you! Yeah, I'm the magic bean that's talking to you. Don't make a big thing out of it. I could use an assist, hero. So, there I was, floating around in the ocean, enjoying the breeze and whatnot. When what goes and happens, the ocean blows up underneath me! So now I'm out here baking in the sun like a... okay, like a baked bean. But hey, if you do me a kindness,
land me somewhere.
Oh boy, I sure am lucky you came along, hero. I thought I was a goner back there. Now, let's find somewhere nice for me to,
germinate.
Over there looks like a lovely spot to,
take root.
If you just give me a little flick in that direction, I'd be so appreciative.
Here I come!
This whole damn town's been lifted into the sky by a giant beanstalk. Now, normally, I'd say hell yeah. But I came to check out the new foliage. Because I love that stuff. But there's some real bad plants up here, man. Real bad. They're attacking the town, folks. So come help me out.
I'm certain this beanstalk brought with it some sort of evil curse. I'd better check it out.
Indeed, fair hero, everything was not fine up atop the beanstalk. For the magic bean was evil! Oh, no! But it's okay. New adventures await in the newly, renovated town of Driftwood!
Thank you. Precious lands, weary wanderer.
Don't make me get more hedge clippers!
Guess you could say that guy got weed whacked. Ah! He is dead, though.
Ooh, yeah, Diggy Dog. We got evil plans up in here. Just a little something Tina's been doing.
What's this? Sounds like a bit of a spat.
Who's there? You better be here to help, whoever you are. Hero, damn am I glad to see you. You got my message, right? So you know about as much as I do about what's going down up here. But whatever it is, we gotta save these people. Meet me up ahead.
That's right. It's your old friend, the Fairy Punchfather. And together, you shall punch evil right in its evil butt. Press on, Fate Maker, because evil's not gonna punch itself in the butt. Although that would be funny to see.
Electro kill!
Get over here! We got us some heroic-ass deeds to do. You ready?
Let me at those photosynthesizing bastards!
That's the spirit. Now follow me. I'm sensing some real evil vibes this way. I can feel it in my fairy whiskers. Fairy whiskers are invisible, by the way, because of magic.
One up!
matter that requires your attention. A wizard needs some help with a thing. So go do it. For money and stuff.
A fiend bloom, and it's giving off some evil mojo. These must be the source of the parasite's strength. Hell no. Give me a second to do my fairy thing and purge the evil.
And save the beanstalk. Pick me up.
Going up.
You're close to a marble. Break it open now. Please?
Isn't he cute when he's all tidy and pick-up-able?
I can feel three more of those fiend blooms in my fairy whiskers. The closest one is at the lighthouse. Let's go!
Beast is imprisoned and longs to be free. It's also pretty hungry, so maybe bring a little snackery.
Is near. Smash it and release my memories.
Where are your manners, Rotter? Such a murderous mushroom!
Creation.
Elden spends all his time at the archives now. So studious. I like the way his lashes flutter across the page, and the shape of his lips as he mumbles about possession and soul transmutation and dark bonds. His face is so good. That's a normal friend thought, right? Yes. So friendly.